Pink shirt right there in the middle of that three. Give them all three a big round of applause. Let's go. Right this way. You right there in that chair over there. You over there in the middle right there. And there's Uncle Joe. He's a moving kind of slow. Right this way. You sit right there. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know these guys. Never met them before in my whole life. Let's meet them together and figure out who they all are. What is your name, sir? Steve, good to have you here, Steve. Where are you from? Alabama. Anybody else? Ben, what do you do for a living, Steve? Work for the government. No wonder it took you so long to get up here. Let me ask you, Steve. What do you do for the government? Think about it for a while. You watch people work. Oh, you're a supervisor. What do? You build tanks. No kidding. You build, like, tanks for the army tanks? No kidding. What part of the tank you build? You just watch it get built. No kidding. Man, that's a government job right there, isn't it? Who else get, what's your job? I watch tanks get built. You just watch them. What's the most common problem with a tank? It's wore out. What about while it's getting built? Where you're supposed to watch for problems. Said what? What about? Folks, this show may be over.
You gotta save me one of these videos, Brian. Okay, let's get through this, people. What's your name?
Jeff.
Jeff, where are you from?
Ohio.
Ohio, anybody else? Okay, what do you do for a living, Jeff?
FedEx.
No kidding. That's great.
We'll get back to you in a minute. Turn the mic on. What? Turn the mic on. What's your name? Doug. Doug, good to have you here. Doug, where you from? Memphis, anybody else? What do you do for a living, Doug? You drive a school bus. Well, that'll keep the kids quiet, won't it? Good to have you, Doug. How long you been driving a school bus for?
5 years.
5 years. Look, turn the mic back on. I can't talk anymore. Go ahead and listen to Doug. I'll be back in a minute.
I'm about to go in there.
Okay, look. We got to get through this here. Very simple rules. When I tap you on the head one time, open and close your mouth one time. Look straight ahead. Very good. Very good. Okay, when I tap you on the back, nod your head yes over and over and over. Open when I tap you on the back. Nod when I tap you on the back. Hit it.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo Figaro.
Magnifico!
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. For me, for me, for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Lambert right there, and how about a great big round of applause?